Hello, and welcome back to my channel. I am Casual Gaming Geek, but you can call me Casual. And this is my Pokemon Sweet Let's Play, episode number 15. Now, last time, we whomped on some fishermen that were causing trouble, and we started this tower. Whomping on Team Sour. For this episode, we are going to finish the tower off and continue beating up on Team Sour. So if you're geeked about putting down Team Sour with me, scroll down, click like, click subscribe, leave a comment. And make sure you watch the video all the way through until the end, so you get the full experience that I am trying to bring to you. With that being said, let's do a quick team recap. We have the level 25 Patsy, our Vanilla Cream Tough, and she's rocking Multi-Slap, Rollout, Sing, and Brick Break. We have our level 25 Strawberry Strawmeleon, named Berry, and he is rocking Scratch, Sugar Puff, Ember, and Apple Claw. Then we have our Raspberry Cottonmouth, and she's rocking Tackle, Fly, Confection, and Quick Attack. We have Twizzles, our Raspberry Lime Licorice, and she is rocking Absorb, Sleep Flower, Hunger Dust, and Peeler. We have our Grape Q-Pop named Lana, and she is rocking Growl, Popperang, Lollipop, and Headbutt. And last but most certainly not least, we have our Cherry Chocolate Chuckle Fluff named Hershey, rockin' Tackle, Sprinkles, Rock Candy, and Quick Attack. And having said that, let us see if we have what we have in terms of healing. I don't think we have all that much. We don't. But we got two, so let's heal them on up. And, oh. Let's heal up Hershey, and there we go. We are good. We are ready to fight more Team Sour. Or avoid them. Oh! This is my first encounter. I already have one. Dupes! Be fair with me, kid. Quack! Koopop and a Lollywag. Here we go. Let us roll into the Q-Pop. Roll into. Let us double up the Q-Pop and try to take Q-Pop down. And isolate the Lollywag. Ember? There we go. Ooh, ha 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 ha!
Please don't start the growl spam! I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know why he doesn't like me. I just wanted to be his friend.
Jerk. Ooh! That Ember does nothing to that Q-Pop. But we did drop it, so there we go. Patsy grows to level 26. And Berry focus energying it up. There you go, Berry. What do you want to do? Apple Claw? Let's Apple Claw. Hit it. Boom. That should do some damage. There we go. And the growl. You growling little turd. Stop that. Oop. That did nothing. There we go. Sour Larry. What? And let us change out Patsy. I want to go with the Fairy Berry combo. Ooh! Lemdrop. Let us do a quick attack. Confection. Not very effective, bud. I don't know what to tell you, Ben. Substitute? It was too weak to use a substitute. So sorry for your luck. Sweet ball? And let's catch him on up. Oh, boy, it's going to be one of those. Please just stay in the ball. Just stay in the ball. You can't substitute. You're in the red. You're below a quarter. Done. Lem Drop was caught. It was originally a simple drop of hail that landed on in a blob of lemon jelly. The jelly forms its sweet body. Give a nickname to the captured lemon drop. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I tried to get clever. Found one awakening. There we go. I tried to get clever, and now I didn't name my little lemon. Ho ho ho, beat me not! Try or try not! That didn't even make sense. That wasn't the quote. I am ashamed of myself. I'm so focused on trying to get the voice. Do or do not! There is no try! And more gummering? Your whole line, gum yours and gummering, I do not like. Because you jerks just play the hacks game. You jerks just play the hacks game. Go. Hit it. There we go. Boom. Done. Oh, I wasn't done. What was I thinking? And now I'm going to die, and now I have to switch out. Fairy. That hurt. And I gotta sneeze. Oh. Woo! Excuse me. What? Wait, who? What? Okay. Yeah, you're just gonna die. I'm out of antidotes. So, here we go. Stop right there. And the gumballer. We need to change you out and into Twizzles? I think this was a mistake. I think I should have went into Hershey. Let us drop the hunger dust on him. Let me eat this gumballer up. And let us see what Peeler does. Just because I'm curious. It hits neutral. Let's hit the absorb. Boom. Oh, and the super effective. And the nom on yourself. You're in trouble, gumballer. Oh, don't start accuracy spamming. There we go. The most frustrating part about absorbing double teams is that you can't even clear it easily. Because if it was just like sand attack, I could just switch out and clear the accuracy drops. But it ain't nothing to do with that minimize. 4, 3. Run! No, I am so mad at you, Gummy Earth, and your entire line. Let us change Fairy out. Switch, I mean. And into Twizzles. You shall join us. If you say so, bud. If you say so. Ah, Keratorb. Into Twizzles, let us. I don't know. Let's see what the banana move does. Nothing. Don't use the banana move. So here we go. Let us rock absorb. Oh, that's not good. He can take one more. She can take one more. Twizzles is tough. She can take two more. She can take two. And let's keep on keeping on. Yeet! Ooh, super effective too. There we go. I hate Sonic Boom. Not as much as D-Rage, but actually. Found one rare candy. Fairy fainted. Poor fairy. Ha 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 ha! Mintastar? Whoa. Is this the first time we've seen a Mintastar? I know we've seen a bunch of the Mintonites, but I don't remember ever seeing a Mintastar. Twizzles! Stop missing. There we go. Hey, but we got it off. Who are we going to go into? I'm guessing Lana? There's another Constrict. And let's go into the Popper Ring. One. Ooh. Not awful damage. Not awful damage for not being very effective. You stop that, you. Oh, and it's super effective. Drop him. You need that drop. There you go. And our lovely little Lana. Showing she's tough as well. So, I'm going to take a quick pause here. A pause for the cause. And go heal up. So, stick around. I'll be back in a second. And we can continue on with our adventure. Okay, and we are back. So, I am all healed up. And let's get rocking and rolling. Rocking and reeling. Barbaran, ba ba, barbaran.
Barbaran, take my hand. Barbaran, you got me rocking and rolling, rocking and reeling, Barbaran.
And here we go. Give me candy. Relax, dude. Lalawak. Ooh, a level 28. We're getting up there in the level department, aren't we? We are getting up there in the level department. There's that. Let's see what the lime absorb does to a Lalawak here. The Lalawak nommed on itself. We can do the peeler. Oh, that's not good. I have a great idea. Critical hit. Oh, it's super effective. I did not know that's super effective. I didn't know that. Sigh. Here we go. Come on. Let's see what the Ember does. Gotta do something, bud. There we go. Critical hit. Critical hit. There's 26. Let's change out the 26. We can switch up and switch the fairy up. And there we go. I'm thinking leading with Lana is a bad idea, so let us lead with fairy. And there's the lovely little Q-pop. Hold on, I want that present. Ooh, a nugget. Wait. And here we go. A banana buzz and... That's a big old bird. That is a big old bird. Flurry blast? Burst? Flurry burst? Here we go. Let's see what the confection has to offer. Ooh, there we go. And it's a crit. And it's a crit. Don't you start with me. Down. Down. There. Fainted. And fairy growing to level 26. Nope. Not gonna do it. Yep. Drats! I don't know what it said. And we're off. And here's another Haxing Gummy Ursa. And their Hunger Dust and Paralyze. Ugh. We found one Aether. And let's keep plugging away. Let's see where this tower takes us. Let's see where the tower takes us. Kick it. Banvy and Banvine. Haha. And let us confection it on up. And let's throw the Poppering out there. And double team the... Ooh! Don't hurt. There we go. And let's see if we can't take the Banvy down. You stop that. Dead. And here's Lana. Into the Vampirior. Well, I'm going to double up the Vampirior now when we can leave that Banvine alone. Oh, that does nothing. That's not good. That is a scary Pokemon right now, isn't it? Do some damage. I can't get anything through. Or not anything through, but I don't know if I'm doing enough damage. I don't know if I'm doing enough damage. They missed. There we go. That's what I needed. I needed some misses on those life steals. Here we go. Let us do some more. Do some damage. Oh, that's not very effective. That's not good. But that's okay. Oh, don't get hungry. There's a lot of people in here. This takes a while to get through. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Lollipop. Lollipop. Ooh la la lollipop. Lollipop. Ba-doo doo doo doo. Here we go. And let's headbutt it on, and that should... Oh, don't fall on it. Don't fall on it. There we go. Down. And that dropped the Vampirior. And that'll drop Lana. But you know what? I'll deal with the one. I'll deal with the one. This Banvi line kind of wrecked my team here, didn't it? Oh, that's four. And the multi-slap. Come on, there we go. Down, we took it. What am I gonna do? I'm badly hurting. Badly hurting. Do I want to do... I don't think I have enough. You know what? I wanted to get through the whole tower today, but it doesn't look like that's gonna happen. I'm just gonna take this moment, save it on up, and bring this episode to an end. Now, this is the point of the episode when I'd like to thank each and every one of you who made it with me this far. I know you could have spent your time doing anything right now, and you've decided to spend it with me, and for that, I just wanted to say thank you. And if you're geeked about it too, scroll down, click like, click subscribe, leave me a comment, and make sure you come back for the next exciting episode of Pokemon Sweet. And with that, I am out. See ya!